The jig I'm gonna be using today is an Elias V swim shad.
Here, there's a fish bite right there, y'all.
Oh, he hit it. He hit it. He hit it. Oh, you can see him on the screen there. He hit it. Oh man, that's fun. I got him, y'all. I got him. We're getting our first fish in here on the jig. He was above a school of shad. That school of shad is 10 feet off the bottom.